Hello and welcome to City Edition, the City of Bend's video news magazine. I'm Justin Feinstone. City building inspectors are carrying a heavy workload these days due to staffing reductions and, despite the economy, lots of projects. They're able to keep pace because of an investment in technology that helps them be more efficient. Take a look.
The City of Bend Building Division currently has 5 inspectors. 2 years ago, we had about 17 inspectors.
Well, right now, our workload varies based on between 60 to 100 inspections a day for 5 people. So that varies between 15 to 20 inspections a day.
Well, in an effort to be as efficient as we can with limited resources, the City of Bend has invested in technology. We have computers and printers in our inspector vehicles, and we have them connected electronically to the home base here at City Hall.
And when they get on site, they can now look up the plans and the project on their computers and don't have to worry about having dirty paper or the plans not being available to them. And it's a better way to do an inspection because it's real time.
So they don't need to come back to the office between inspections. They can stay in the field, perform multiple inspections, and get the work done, come in at the end of the day, and just download their computers.
The contractor can then review his inspections online as opposed to having to go on site to see a piece of paper.
Electronic plan review has really speeded up the plan review process for the City of Bend, and it's improved accuracy considerably. And the contractors and architects and engineers who are working with us are really enjoying the ability to submit their plans electronically, have them reviewed electronically, ship back to them, make corrections, and it's all done very quickly, and the accuracy has really improved considerably.
In the past, whenever you do a project, you can get anywhere up to 100 to 200 pounds of paper, and we have to store all of that paper and archive it for pretty much ever. So now with electronic plan reviews, we store it electronically and no longer have to have those big rooms of paper.
We're trying to improve efficiency by having our inspectors cross-trained in certifications like plumbing, electrical, and mechanical.
In the past, we would have to send out 2 or 3 inspectors to one site to do inspections. With the cross-training programs that we've employed at the City of Bend, our inspectors now can go out and do all inspections on a residential structure.
So we don't have to send out an inspector for each type of inspection, which really improves efficiency.
A couple of the electronic plan reviews that the City of Bend has done is Kohl's, Olive Garden, Jack in the Box, and the 911 center you see behind me. With the technology that we have available, the City of Bend is one of the few organizations in the United States that's able to go outside of our city and actually do reviews and inspections for other agencies. This helps generate additional revenues so we can stabilize our revenue stream.
It generates money for the city, which helps offset the permit revenues that are necessary from our community and helps pay for the operation of the software.